Alright, with this move, you're just going side to side, using the core, keeping it tight, and turning your belly button with your hands so that rope is making an S.